Today I'd like to share a skincare product that I like to use. Having a son turning 20 years old and a daughter that is 16, when I tell people that I'm 43 years old, I usually get that wide-eyed, like, stunned look, and then they usually ask me how I look so young and what do I use to keep looking so youthful. What I have been doing is just been hydrating myself, so drinking nothing but water and one coffee a day. Apart from that, I do try to eat fairly well and keep active. I can't really say that I've had a regimen until recently, and now that I'm in my 40s, I have noticed that, you know, my skin is not the same that it used to be, so I have started using some products. One that I want to share with you today is an exfoliant. It's super easy to use. I only use it twice a week. After the very first time I used it, I noticed that my skin looked more vibrant. So now I'm going to give you a demo on how I exfoliate my skin. Towel dry. There you go. No more dead skin cells and my face feels fresh and clean again. So the reason we need to use an exfoliant, especially as we age, is our skin does not regenerate as quickly as it does when you're younger. So in order to remove the dead skin cells that's caused by sunblock and by makeup or anything else that you put on your face, we need to remove that dead skin cell so that the new skin cells can come out and give us that more youthful glow. So the information is listed below. Try it. Let me know what you think.